Hi everyone, this is Sandhya Rajiv. Welcome to my channel, The Lemon Crust. Today we will be making restaurant style crispy corn. It is super simple and easy to make at home. If you like this recipe, please subscribe my channel and like this video. Further, we will not waste any time. Let's look at the recipe. Take a pan and add 2 glasses of water into it and turn on the stove to medium flame. When water becomes lukewarm, add 1 teaspoon of salt and we will bring this water to boil. Once water started boiling, we will add corn into it, to the boiling water. Here I am using 250 grams of corn. Now let it boil for 7 to 8 minutes. After 8 minutes, turn off the stove and we will bring this to room temperature. Once it is cooled down, drain it using a strainer and transfer it into another bowl. Now we are going to prepare it for frying by adding corn flour 2 tablespoons. All-purpose flour 1 tablespoon, salt as per your taste, red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon, little bit of pepper. This is optional. If you like it, you can add, otherwise you can skip this step. Now we have to mix all this together. No need to add extra water. Mix well so that corn and ingredients would bond together very well. It's very important. If not mixed well, corn will not get the crispy texture and may burst while frying. Now we will fry the corns. In a pan, I took 2 cups of oil. Once the oil is hot enough, we'll test it by putting a single piece of corn. Now it looks like oil is hot enough. And now we are going to add the remaining corns to the frying pan. While getting fried, there are chance of it to get burst. To avoid splattering of corn, we will half cover with a lid and cook for 6 to 7 minutes. In between, you can remove the lid and check whether the corn is fried or not. Now it's been 6 minutes. It's looked like crispy corn is ready. Make sure you should not overcook it. The texture should be like this. Now the crispy corn is at the stage where it is crispy from outside and juicy from inside. Now I have taken the crispy corn in a separate plate. Now we will complete this dish by garnishing with some toppings. Some chopped onions, some coriander leaves, little bit chopped spring onion, 1/2 lemon juice, 1/2 teaspoon chaat masala and little pepper powder. It is optional. If you like it, you can add, otherwise you can avoid it. Now we will mix all well together and crispy corn is ready to serve. Enjoy the restaurant style crispy corn at home. Please do try this at home and let me know your experience in the comment box. If you like the recipe, please subscribe the channel and press the bell button. And of course, before leaving, we will take a feedback from Ruwan. Hi Ruwan, did you like the crispy corn? Thank you.